Yo. Yo, that mirror is pretty cool.
Oh yeah, taking shit too.
Get on the elevator, go eat, guys.
Let's hit it.
You guys wanna be in the video?
Sure. I feel like I was already in it when you swirled.
That's all you get. That's all I get in 3 seconds. Huh? You having fun, babe?
Yeah.
You having fun, Chris?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So we're waiting on somebody to get out of the bathroom.
You sure you're
trying to find a bowling alley? You go bowl, babe? But we're really trying to go look for these. Try to tell these guys, let's go to Happy Happy Joy Joy so we can get these pops.
Maybe when they sleep. It's hella raining. Stupid weather.
All right, guys, so what are we doing?
Raining in Reno.
Reno?
It was raining. We're trying to find our car.
Trying to find a bowling alley. All right, so we're at Meadowood Mall. See what they got pops. All right, guys, mall was a bust. All right, guys, so didn't find nothing at the mall. GameStop was a bust. Hot Topic was a crowded food, and they didn't want to help nobody. But they did have a lot of SDCC exclusives left. I think I seen like 10 Baby with Deans, shit ton of Gwenpool with selfie sticks. And
all the Simba.
No, that's not STC.
Oh.
Yeah, they did have Simba there. They had a bunch of other stuff too. But,
oh, I must have missed that part.
Yeah. Alright, so. Jeez, yo.
You okay?
You okay?
You want something to drink?
What, a Monster here? I mean, a Rockstar? That's not a plug, but.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
You're hella rude.
I like this Rockstar right here, guys. So if you want to send me something, send me this Rockstar. This kind.
I could just choked on the sour part of that.
But yeah, we're going to go to Barnes & Noble's.
Barnes & Noble!
See what kind of pops they got. Since pops. Our Barnes & Noble's is like small. Huh, babe? Our Barnes & Noble, the pop section is like just one shelf. And then two little small shelves, and then that's it. But
for the basic people.
Yeah, for the basic. Cause,
but if you're VIP.
Yeah, I have the back room.
Where everybody knows your name.
But.
And not for reading.
Yep. So, our search. Looking for that robot Batman chase. Another Punisher chase.
Punisher.
So I can get this Joffrey.
Joffrey?
Yeah, Joffrey. That pop is like 30, 40 bucks.
Excuse me.
So I need it. All right, we're at Barnes & Noble. And this shit is hella big. How big that Barnes & Noble is. Let's see what they got. Came all the way from California to Barnes & Noble. I know, you look good. This Barnes is not that bad. I wish my Barnes & Noble had a media section. I don't. Alright, guys, so we just got out of Barnes & Noble. And they kind of sucked. I mean, they had a big, huge selection. Not selection, good area of circumference of pops, but the selection sucked. Like, selection was old shit. Harry Potter. Nobody likes Harry Potter. No, I don't.
Lots of people like Harry Potter.
She does. She loves Harry Potter. I heard the Best Buy is right next door, so hopefully we can find something. What do you want? What do you hope we find, babe?
Candy.
Okay, candy. Yo, if you watch this part of the video, Don't come to the Mars and Nobles by the mall or the Best Buy. I think they're going out of business because they don't have shit.
We're gonna watch a movie. The Amazing Spider-Man. We watched Spider-Man.
You won't watch Girls Night.
We ain't watch no Girls Night. Where? Right there. Right there.
Day two.
It's the birthday girl. How old are you, babe?
Old enough.
That's right. You are old enough.
We're gonna check out this Food Network Top 10 Squeeze In, I think it's called. Are you guys ready?
Birthday girl.
Where's the birthday girl at? This guy. Number one 49ers fan right there. Happy birthday.
Thank
now
you.
Now you're legally, you can buy alcohol.
I can buy an energy drink now.
Yeah.
Not that yet.
All right, we're over here at Comic Kingdom. Let's check out some pops. There's another collector here from California. I don't know if he's still here though. Man, I want this. I'm not paying 40 for it. Hodor. This is dope. Alright guys, we're at Happy Joy Joy. Let's check out the pops. Guys, we just got out of Happy Georgia. Store's cool, it's a little small. They had decent sized pops, but they only had they didn't have that much variety like the other comic book store. They just had a ton of Ren and Stimpy. They had that big old, what was that, Godzilla? It's $20.
And Walking Dead.
Yeah, a little bit of Walking Dead. It only had like three different Game of Thrones. Jon Snow, Night King. We got Daenerys there with the blue, I think the green dress, but they looked like they were broken. All the pedestals were off of it or something. It's hot as hell. Well, go to another place. Peace. All right, so now we're at the GSR.
Grand Sierra Resort.
This is where me and wifey got married at. We're gonna go bowling. Gonna win again in couples bowling like we did last time. Right, guys?
The neighbors.
But we're gonna go to eat the seafood buffet. You guys ready to lose?
We're winning today. I got a good feeling.
Okay. All right, we're bowling now, so we're doing couples. See who's gonna win. Last time me and wifey won, so let's see what happens. Oh, that's not gonna work, babe. That's not gonna work.
All we need is a ball.
butter.
Let's go, Chris. Come on, Twinkle Toes. Almost. All right, guys, so we won. We beat her twice.
Thanks to me.
Thanks to her, whole time.
You sure can carry it.
So, behind us.
It's pretty loud, but it's our parking lot down there. And it's blocked off. We don't know what happened, so we're on the Silver Legacy parking structure.
Some criminal activity.
But it's super loud because of this. But check this out. So the ball right here. Silver Legacy. Circus right there. And yeah.
Day three.
Alright, we're leaving. El Dorado and Reno. Did you have a good trip back?
I did.
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah, I did too. Didn't find me though. So.
No.
9-4.
Only because we really didn't pop up too much. Just went to a few comic book stores. Barnes & Noble was whack. Best Buy was whack. The mall was kind of whack. So, but other than that, we had fun. I think they're. Alright, guys, so we're doing the touristy stuff right now before we leave.
Yeah.
And we had to come take a picture of the sign with us in it. That's our car. This guy's back here.
The neighbors.
Yeah, so far we had a good trip and no pops, but it's alright. Came for Watson's birthday. But it tells a little hot out here. And it's only 11.
Oh, my face is melting.
Yeah. I don't think it hurts because of the thing, but oh well. Peg's dying.
Grubby Dub Dub, thank you for this gracious grubby, man. Lord, thank you for this food. I'm just saying, but yes, it's your blessing.
All right, guys, so we're at DeAndre's Ice Cream Shop for rolled ice cream. Wifey, this is what it looks like when we're debating on what to eat.
Sorry about that.
I should have brought my Gorilla Pod. Quick update, we got home. It took like 2-3 hours to get here. Tomorrow's work week, and we're gonna go back to a regular schedule, man. Go back to cop hunting in, you know, my usual area, Chico area. Reno was all right. They did have that one comic book shop I did go to, Comic Kingdom. It was cool. They had a lot of different pops. They had a lot of the PX exclusives. Had a lot of commons. I just didn't pick none up. Nothing to where I had to have, you know what I mean? Some of the Game of Thrones commons they did have, they were 3 for $25, but some of the boxes were fucked up. The Marjorie Tyrell was messed up. Braun was messed up. There was another one that I was gonna get, but I forgot what it was. Who was it? I think it was Melisandre. Yeah, Melisandre, she was messed up.
But it's cool. I was gonna think about getting the Aquaman PX, but I found that I can get him a little bit cheaper on Amazon, so I went ahead and ordered him off of Amazon. It's like $9 for the PX exclusive. It was $13 there, $11.99, $12. Barnes & Noble sucked out there. They had the little pop section. If you've seen the clip in the like bookcase, then they had this little small wall with the pops, and then these little stands that they usually have. Yeah, it sucked. Best Buy, yeah, it was balls. The mall was cool. They did have a little bit in the mall, but nothing too fancy. Yeah, but other than that, trip was cool. We really went out there to get away, you know, a little vacation with wifey, and then, you know, her sister and brother-in-law came with us. We had a good time, ate a lot of good food, ate on a few places that we did eat at. One of them was on the Food Network Top 10 in Reno, I think. We ate there. It was squeezing breakfast. Breakfast was really good. It was a little pricey. It was about $20 per person, but the food was good. Service was really good, really nice. Unlike the people in the casino, they were rude. Then today for breakfast, we ate at Pegs. Is it Peg or Pam? I think it's Pam. But we ate there. It was really good. It was really good, and the price was pretty decent. We paid like four of us. It was about like, I want to say $14 per person. That's how much it came out to with our drinks and stuff. Other than that, it was a cool trip, man. We got home, traffic was all right, and now we're home, back to reality. But yeah, thanks for watching the video. Hope you liked the video. If you did, hit that thumb button somewhere around here. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber, and thanks for watching.